Well, lots of clouds across northeast Kansas and northwest Missouri. We had pockets of heavy rain that moved through the area. Now it looks like all that heavy rain has moved well down to the south and east of us. Still could see another line of showers move through tonight, but probably the best chances are going to be to the south and east of us. Sunshine returns tomorrow. We'll have a nice day with temperatures in the upper 70s and lower 80s across the area. So good looking middle part of the week. Have an update for you tonight at 5, 6, and 10.